Hi guys, I'm trying to set up a nice little area so we have it so you can get it on the baby. I hope you can see her okay. Today, having you on, so today is all about bows and bibs. And bottles. So what we've done today, earlier she spit out her passy when I first started recording. Well, so I had to take it. And she's hungry already. So I have to do this. When Sarah does this, she always checks the bottle. And she goes, yep, it's just right. So I have to do what my daughter says. So, when she goes to do this, the baby starts drinking it. Oh, she's a slow drinker. There's little tiny bubbles coming up. She does a little bit more, maybe it's not shook up well. She's doing it off the floor. Don't get on the baby. Oh my goodness, no. Don't get on the baby while I'm feeding the baby. Oh, it's okay, baby. Don't get on the babies. Oh my gosh, you're on the babies too. And they didn't say a word. Oh my gosh. You don't do that to the babies. They are, oh my goodness, y'all. You see this, little ones? You see this, my little girls? They are not. Little boys and girls, did you see what they were doing? They were sleeping on the... Look, there's a baby asleep here. Oh, she's woken up. Oh my goodness, are you okay, little one? Oh, another one has woken up. Are you okay? She's woken up because the dog... Oh, she's gonna make baby's crying. Oh, are you okay there? The other baby's woken up. Other baby's waking up also. They seem to be okay. They did before they went to sleep. Oh my goodness, I have my hands full. Look what you, no, you don't get on babies. That is not nice. No, 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 no. Oh my goodness, you poor baby. Poor baby. This is something you always gotta watch out for, is dogs getting on your babies. They can bite your babies, they can nibble on your babies, they can put stuff on your babies that can ruin your babies. So you have to be very careful with your babies around animals. So if your mom or dad gives you an animal, gives you a baby, and you have an animal, you gotta keep them away. Not nice, naughty. You wanna go to the bathroom? Go to the bathroom? No. You gotta watch out for the naughty ones. Go lay down. Go lay down. Not on me. They don't listen sometimes. So I've gotta sit up. Darlene. And I gotta sit up. Duncan. And they'll get their turn in a minute. Ooh, what the heck? Looks like my other little girl is losing her hair. Not this one, because you see, she has purple hair. Her birth mommy was, there you go. Her birth mommy was a different person than me. And she want her baby to have purple hair. So she had purple hair. Oh, I gotta burper now. You're out of her outfit here. There it goes. Now sometimes you can lay a baby like this and burp her. There wasn't the end I wanted to come out of. That was a baby burping! What are you burping for? Okay, good girl. Alright, well, I guess we need to go ahead and change your outfit. Rich, did you hear that poop? I heard that poop. Alright, oh, look how full that diaper looks. I bet she's had a good sleep. So, we're going to very carefully take the arms out. Always remember to be very careful with your babies.